to sit down on the lawn. This day she felt out of sorts, hating the summer and hating her thoughts. She said, "Hey, you're just a lousy pet." Everything seemed all to tame. Life was so humdrum and always the same. I wish that danger would come to make life less boring before I go numb. Cat was purring, breeze was stirring gently through the empty field, and Susanna just overfed, and he tires my eyes, she said. So she took off her glasses and put them away in the grass. And then lo and behold, when she did, they were gone in a flash. She went. sang aloud. Then she spied a curious crowd. One too shy and two quite small. The Hemulen. He was tall and he exclaimed, "Susanna, hi, hello." How he knew her name, she did not know. They had a chat, and she asked about her cat. They shook heads and looked dismal. We've seen no cat, but the nod's completely wrong. I'm absolutely sure nothing here is like it was before. Just a while ago, the world changed, we lost our way. It's peculiar. Anyway, no use to stop. Why don't you come with us? Thingamy and Bob, my dog and me.
Space in a conjurer's hat.
shocking night. They saw a firelight in a small cave. Two fellows sat in shelter from the with a yawn,
but bright and breezy, all but still.